Babylon.
Oh no. Oh no. Ah,
that was a bad decision. I'm down from there. Did they kill him? This map's growing on me. I like it. Ah. Damn, I changed the grip or something on here, and it's just... It's not very good long range anymore. It's better up close. Babylon, man. Ah! I could hear him reloading his little gun. That's a headshot. I love working the stairs on this. Man, I hate going that way, that's for sure. We got a pave low. Seem to get more headshots in this game than I did in other CODs. Might be because there's more head glitching. Oh, I'm sleeping. I was looking at the radar. Damn it, man. Boneheaded moves.
Thought I might see you here.
Thank you.
Just working these little corners. What a shot. Trying to just eke out a kill streak in here if I can. Gotta stay vigilant. Still early enough in the game. I don't want to do nothing crazy. Ah, and there it goes. That kid again. Marksman tractor move. Can't even see him. Oh my God. Wow. It's like he wasn't shooting or nothing, so I didn't even know there was a dude on him. Shooting at the dead body. Get out of here, bro. Wow, he's just in the cubbyhole down there in his own spawn.
Taking the shot. sky. Marksman tractor moved.
I'm going dumb, bro. Babylon's insane. What? It's not even the kill streak I thought I hit on. What a game, though, and we won. Holy shit. I wanted 50, and I lost that last gunfight. My honest opinion, Black Ops 6 might be the best Call of Duty ever. This game's insane. Myself dropping a nuke.